on the 3's, only on Channel 3 Eyewitness News this morning.